Lost Wizard on the Road, Episode 5, Stoney Trail, Counterclockwise. This video follows Stoney Trail counterclockwise from McLeod Trail in the south all the way to the end of the freeway at 16th Avenue in the northwest. Along the way, it intersects with highways 1, 1A, 2, 2A, 22X, 560, 564, and 772. It also intersects with numerous city roads. The entire trip takes roughly 45 minutes. I have added indicators for which roads each exit point serves. These appear on the bottom right above the speed factor. Where a direction appears in parentheses, the named road goes only in that direction. Otherwise, it goes in both possible directions. Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
Thank you.